ferry boat was part of a rescue today on Lake Huron. This is video shared with us from someone on that ferry. Coast Guard Sector Northern Great Lakes says they and other first responders were called this afternoon for a boat capsized off Mackinac Island. Five people and a dog were on board. Within 20 minutes, all had been rescued thanks to marine rescues and a Scheffler's ferry boat. The Coast Guard says all the people from the capsized boat were wearing life jackets, which helped save their lives.